agree that you, the graduands, will receive on this occasion is a very special. First and foremost, it is a degree you have earned at a college of the University of London, and as such, will be recognized throughout the world as certifying that you have graduated from a top international university. So the University of London degree, to which you will be admitted shortly as graduates of the UN, will certainly serve you well in your future careers, wherever you find yourself in the world.
Principal, I call upon Professor Peter Newcutt, head of the School of Biological and Chemical Sciences, to assist in the conferment of the degrees of graduates from the school. For the foundation degree in science, Francesca Louise Adams.
families and friends who've put up with you all this time. Why don't you show them what you think you've done?